Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to be playing Arcade Empire, and I'm going to show you my arcade, as promised, because I promised you in the last video that I'm going to show you my arcade. Okay, so I just wanted to say thank you for support lately. The news is I did that, got 15 views in less than a day. So thank you. Okay, so I want to show you my first floor. My first floor is filled with that where the doctor is. Then, second floor. My second floor has like some good stuff. It has a bunch of rainbow, 4-player rainbow air hockeys and 2 players. It has a diamond, like 3 diamond table games, rainbow doctor, and some king hammers. And it has Myths and Legends, rainbow, and rainbows. Floor 3 is level 4. Then it has diamond table games, a bunch of diamond table games, and a bunch of rainbow. Floor 4 has 3 mega tables, a golden and 1 golden mega maze game. It has a bunch of rainbow coin grabs. These are my money makers. It has a bunch of diamond air hockeys, and these are my okay. Floor 5 is filled with dark fighters, and it's level 10. I'm level 3. And floor 6 is filled with diamond rainbow dog fighters again, like my other floors. And guys, floor 7 to floor 10 are filled with rainbow plants. If you didn't know what rainbow plants do, rainbow plants actually give you rating points, and rating points give you stars, and every star is a mini boost. I have a 25%. Floor 11 is kind of like my storage money maker room. I have a bunch of diamond king hammers. I have 2 rainbow mega maze games and a diamond floor floor. So thank you guys for watching. I just want to thank you all again. A big thank you for the last the series. I tried to get on the tournaments. I got 15 views in less than a day. Thank you. Thank you so much. Bye.